Hello, my name is Yasir, 37 years old from Pakistan and a software engineer. Hope all you are doing great. I've been smoking for the last 7 years before I switched to vaping, and initially I was on tobacco-based flavors in order to satisfy my craving for the tobacco, and but slowly and gradually I shifted towards fruit and dessert-based flavors. Vaping has helped me a lot during the course of time with respect to my health because it has helped in improving my breathing pattern, and it also helped me in order to improve my taste buds, and obviously it helped a lot in my on my digestive system as well. Financially, yes. Initially, I had to invest in a device, but if I talk about the bigger picture, it basically helped me a lot in cutting down my expenses, which I used to incur while purchasing the tobacco and cigarettes. So, lastly, I would like to basically share my experience with you all in order to benefit from it and to move to safer smoking alternative products. So that all of you can benefit from the financial and the health-based perspective of this switch. So thank you very much and take care.